Maria.
This way.
Everything all right?
Yeah, it's just, this place just gives me the creeps. Not sure why.
You ever been inside?
I'm not sure. It does feel familiar somehow. Like a bad memory. It's nothing, really. So, James, 3 years, that's a long time. What will you tell her if, when you find her?
That I love her.
Oh, then, lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Like I said, 3 years is a long time. This should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
Now we look for another way. James.
stay close.
Thank you.
Maria?
Hello? Maria?
What? Oh, come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this a special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can't we stay? Just for a little while. Catch our breath before we head back out there.
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just, this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Hopeful.
Well, that's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Fine. Be that way. Here's to... to hope undying.
We should probably get going.
Fine. Ready when you are. You gonna dance for me, big guy? I'd pay to see that. let me know when you want to move on.
Let's go.
All right, then. Come on. We could come back later if you want. You know, in case we need a break.
I'm not sure if that's a good idea.
Whatever you say. I mean, any port in the storm, right?